deal. Maybe together we can go somewhere, any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove. You got a fast car, I got a plan to get us out of here. I've been working at the convenience store.
Hello!
I'm shook.
Am I just ugly?
I'm still fucking looking like a...
Like what?
Like an actual... like I need a shit.
Come on.
Hello.
I ain't saying she a gold digger.
Said his body's too old for working. His body's too young and took like it. Moving off and left him. She wanted more from life than he could give. He said somebody's got to take care of him. So I'm dead.
Everywhere we go.
Everywhere we go.
Nooting. Tune down.
Babe, I do feel better. Rosie, stop filming.
I'm sorry.
What's that you got there, Emily?
A gherkin. Pasta farking.
Middy's favourite. Loves a gherkin.
Oh, dripping on.
Go on then. Try it. Oh, that was a big bite. Thanks, Matt.
Oh, guys, you having a good time?
Yes.
Get up on the dance floor tonight. I got two left feet and a bottle of red wine, making me feel like the beat in the bassline. Or in my blood, both hands up on a waistline. Get on up, baby, dance to the rhythm of the music. Don't care what the DJ chooses. Get lost in the rhythm of me. Place don't close until we wanna leave it.
What's that you got there, Emily?
Oh, go for it, you crazy cat.
Dancing in the street in Barcelona. Barcelona.
your Snapchat story. I look 10 to shit.
Destiny doing it right, and just like they do in the Mediterranean, spin you around me again and again. You like something the God has sent me.
Who's there?
It's fucking James Oddie.
Sorry?
What you doing to me?
He's in, and she was like, yeah, fair enough. And then, yeah, so she said to me, fair enough. So
hey,
this is Ian. This is actually Ian. Taste test. Taste test.
This one's got vanilla in.
Shut up.
Can I see the front back of the back?
Ooh.
Well, this is already broken here, so I'm gonna go with this. It looks specky.
It's got specs.
Eat it, eat it.
Want you, baby, solamente. You and I were flying on an aeroplane tonight. We're going somewhere where the sun is shining bright. Just close your eyes. Let's pretend we're dancing in the street in Barcelona.
So what was your favourite part of the holiday, Em?
My favourite part was when we first sat on the beach and I was like...
Well, the first day?
Yeah.
Or like when we actually went to the beach the next day?
The beaches. He really ruined that for me.
When we went for cocktails when we got here on the beach.
Okay.
Because that was really cute. Even though I was sweating like I have never sweated before.
So funny.
I thought the first night out was funny. Because we got there and we're like, this is so shit.
Literally the worst night of my entire life.
And it was a dive.
Yeah, that was funny.
Honestly, I've loved it all.
Q is very funny. Every time Em came out of the shower, she had to cover her body with her flannel and her little ass running up the stairs.
And we got told that we had great crack and quality banter.
By who?
James' friends.
Oh, I thought you went by Ian.
No, but Ian was a highlight.
Lemon and the watermelon, please. Stunning.